Hi everyone, my name is Ritu and I'm an advisor at UniRely. In this video, we will be talking about the academic component of the application to universities in the UK for an undergraduate degree. Universities in the UK give over a 70% weightage to your academic records, making it a very important factor for your admission. The standard academic documents required to apply to a university in the UK are: Number 1. Your 10th grade board exams mark sheet. Number 2. Your 12th grade predicted mark sheet. And number 3. Your IELTS or TOEFL scores. Now I'll talk about some important points for you to remember. Most universities will identify your academic potential based on your class 10 and 12 mark sheets. However, some universities may also ask for your mark sheet for class 9 and 11. So make sure you maintain good grades in all 4 years of high school. The definition of good grades varies from university to university. We would recommend you to maintain a range between 85 to 95% for admission into most of the top universities in the UK. Most universities in the UK give conditional acceptance offers. This means that they will set a minimum score that the student has to achieve in their 12th grade final exams to confirm their seat at that particular university. For example, if a student gets accepted to King's College with a conditional offer of 85%, he or she would have to score at least 85% in their final board exams to reserve their spot at King's. If a student fails to meet their minimum requirement, their conditional acceptance offer will be revoked. It is a popular misconception that universities in the UK prefer A-level scores. But even though A-levels are offered by the educational bodies in the UK, they are not the only board that is recognized by its universities. Students can also submit their mark sheets in other international boards such as IB, ISE, CBSE, and various other state boards. There are also certain standardized test scores which add value to your application if you have done exceptionally well, but are not required by the universities in the UK. These are: Number 1. Your SAT or ACT scores. Number 2. Your SAT subject test scores. And number 3. Your advanced placement exam scores. You can submit these scores to universities through the UCAS. You may find the minimum score requirement on each university's website, so make sure you go through that before submitting your scores. This was a brief on the academic component of the application. In our next video, we will talk about the importance of English proficiency tests such as IELTS and TOEFL. So make sure you like, share and subscribe. Please visit our website unirely.com or download the UniRely app for more information about applying to universities in the UK for an undergraduate degree. See you in the next video.